Ladies and gentlemen, I have returned with some more Doom 2. Yeah, we got some more ammo, but not all that much. I'm gonna use this mostly because... So yeah, last time we were here, I lost a lot of ammo. So, if I can get through this map, I shouldn't have to worry too much about ammo for the rest of the game, but until then, I am going to be kind of worried about my ammo. That's just because that's interactive thrown in here. Wait, it's not just interactive thrown, is it? So yeah, I got to play some Deep Rock Galactic after a very long time. I kind of got bored of it. I mean, it's a good game, I just... You really need somebody to actually play it with, right? Oh yeah, there we go. That's what I was worried about. Nope. try going the other way. Yeah, no, this map is kind of brutal because it doesn't give you very much ammo to work with. And you're probably already smarting in terms of ammo from... Oh. This place I definitely wanted to be in here. This is where I probably get most of my ammo back. There are a lot of former humans in here. That's what I'm doing here. There should be a lot of goodies for me to... A lot of goodies. Maybe I didn't need to go that far. Ammo. So I'm gonna do it. So yeah, Deep Rock Galactic, it's a fun little mix of fun, it's a nice game. Four-player co-op, you and a bunch of dwarves. Pretty much are investigating a planet called Hoxes, rich in minerals, and dangerous wildlife. Your mission. That's what it opens. Investigate the planet. Okay. So yeah, basically it's kind of like a, I guess Killing Floor would be a comparison. Honestly, not quite as long, but the early part is kind of stressful because of the lack of... Sorry, I'm just kind of tired right now. I had a long day, and I have had a long day for the past week and then some. But it's stressful at the beginning because of the lack of ammo. Circle of Death. Or, for those of you who've played some of the other versions of this, O of Destruction. I'm gonna call it for now, though. Thank you for watching. Until next time.